It's awesome. Here's a great lady, Sandi Hemmerlein, with Razor and Tie. They bring us great music collections. And Sandi, you bring us a brand new collection tonight.
It's all new for
this
year.
How are you, my friend?
How are you?
Good to see you.
It's great to see you. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you, too.
So happy to be back.
I'm glad to have you back. And what a collection. Classic rock. I play in a classic rock band. This is my music. You're going to love this. It's an 8-CD set with 100 songs, $41.76, your feature price. I mean, it's got everybody on here from Boston to the Doobie Brothers, REO, Speedwagon, Peter Frampton. What are your favorite, what's your favorite thing about this set?
You know, I really love that this is party music. I mean, we're in a party time of year, and it's very energetic music. A lot of Southern rock, guitar rock. I love Mississippi Queen by Mountain. I love Hold On Loosely.
Mississippi Queen, and how about Lynyrd Skynyrd? Let's kick it up with a little Southern rock. Turn it up.
Turn it up. What a recognizable guitar riff that is.
Everybody knows that one. Sweet Home Alabama. And look at some of these songs as we listen to Sweet Home Alabama, Cheap Trick, Blue Oyster Cult, American Woman by the guess who?
So these songs range from the late 60s
there's
to
Mississippi Queen.
There it
I
is.
Love that song.
Yeah, late 60s to I would say the early 80s or so. So it's a wide range of time, but it's all really classic. I mean, they call it classic for a reason. It's timeless music.
We're listening to Boston. Now there's a great song, More Than a Feeling. Check that out, all digitally remastered, right?
You know, I have a lot of these songs on either vinyl, I have cassette dubs from vinyl, and this sounds so much better, you know, and it's all in one place. I don't have to dig through my record collection.
Smoking on the Water, there's a China Grove, Jay Giles Band, Jethro Tull with Aqualung, $41.76 for 100 songs. It's over 6.5 hours of great classic rock.
And it's all in one place, too. I mean, you can see it's 8 CDs, but it's in 4 cases, in a slip case, so you won't lose anything. Mm-hmm. Doesn't take up a lot of room on your shelves.
Yeah, all goes right in here. Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet. Bachman, Turner Overdrive. Not that Peter needs my help.
These are songs that everybody loves.
Yeah.
You know, you put this on and everybody's going to go, oh, this is my favorite.
It gets the party going.
Totally.
Keeps the party going. I mean, there's so many great tunes here. As I read some of the American Woman by the Guess Who, you've got Boston, you've got, you know, Frankenstein by the Edgar Winter Band. Remember those guys? I'm having trouble. My eyesight's bad. But there, I mean, everything is here. $41.76. Tell me about some of your other favorite songs on here.
You know, these are some of the biggest rock acts of, you know, of all time. So we're looking at Styx and Foreigner and
Styx.
Pat
awesome.
Benatar, Billy Squire, 38 Special, who I love, Little River Band, who I love.
Mm-hmm.
Doobie Brothers are on here. I mean, it's a really wide range of artists.
Yeah. We're listening to ELO, Electric Light Orchestra.
That was definitely one of my favorites.
Don't Bring Me Down. Check it out. Wow, Radar Love, remember Golden Earring? That's on here. Don't Tell Me You Love Me. We've got Heat of the Moment, Your Love is Driving Me Crazy, All Right Now by Free. That's a song I do with my band. I love that
Paul
tune.
Paul Rogers, one of the greatest vocalists in the rock and roll era.
Oh, you're right.
Totally.
Let It Ride, Limelight. I mean, there's Bachman Turner Overdrive, Peter Frampton. How about some Eddie Money? I think 2 Tickets to Paradise is coming up. These songs sound better than ever, don't they?
Totally. I mean, it's crystal clear sound. There's none of the pops and whistles that you get from your records or from your cassettes.
Mm-hmm.
And it's beautifully repackaged. As you can see, the artwork is all coordinating. It's gorgeously packaged. And it makes a great gift, too. You know, it's like get one for yourself because you love this music. But I know that people know someone else that loves this music, too.
Well, music is such a powerful motivator. You're giving the gift of music that is going to just, on that long drive, it's going to wake you up, keep you going. Rock and Roll Part 2, Gary Glitter. There's Sweet Home Alabama. I'm looking at this one. George Thorogood and the Destroyers. Wow, that guy could play. How about Billy Squire, Jay Giles Band, Sweet, April Wine. Billy Squire, Pat Benatar, Little River Band. I mean, there's not a band that's not on here from that era.
No, and I love so much of this music. And one of the reasons why I really love it is I listened to a lot of it with my dad when I was growing up. You know, this is something I think my dad would love to have.
I just listened to it. She listened to it with her dad. Yeah.
A lot of these songs I grew up with too, though. I mean.
Yeah, sure, right, okay. Classic rock, it's all here, all eight CDs. Eight CDs, we're talking about 100 songs, over 6.5 hours of music for $41.76.
And I love that they're all here and you can pick through and find your favorite songs. You don't have to listen to your local classic rock radio station and wait for your favorite song to play. You can really be a DJ in your own home.
You can go
or
right,
your car.
Yeah, right, whoops, as I knock over all the display, go right to the one. Don't Fear the Reaper, Blue Oyster Cult, there's a great song. Baby Hold On, Eddie Money.
It's one of my favorites.
Mississippi Queen, Mountain. That is one of my all-time favorite
epic,
rock songs.
Huge
that
song.
That is massive. Mississippi Queen. Everybody knows those guitar licks. Stay in the line here. This is a collection that everyone's going to love. You can share it. You know, you take a CD for a while, I take a CD, then you switch in the cars. And there's Sweet Home Alabama. Leonard Skinner, what a great band. Boy, that sounds great. The gift of music. Sandy, you guys have put together some great collections. This is one of the best ever.
We really love it. I mean, Razor and Ty has had a long history with 70s music, and we love to put packages like this together for our QVC audiences.
And it is the gift of classic rock. Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us.
For being here tonight in Dan and Antonella's Gift Lifts.